I don't know Parrish. If one ring can handle them all this animosity. Whoa.
Even the popcorn vendor is heading for the hills. Yeah. He wants no part of this collision. And there he goes. Crashing to the floor.
He's
been lying to himself. I knew it was a bad idea to get WWE 14.
I've got an idea, man.
What's that?
We get rid of him.
How are we gonna get rid of him if he's playing on the video games?
We get rid of him permanently.
You're crazy.
Crazy enough, that'll work.
Alright, what's the plan? What is the plan? What do you got?
It involves these. We build a very special rocket ship out of these.
And what does the rocket ship do?
It is a decoy. We will ditch Dave in the middle of the field. You will think he'll be on the moon itself.
I like this plan.
Yes.
Perfect. Flawless.
I like it.
Oh, there it is. The best part is, he doesn't know a thing.
Yeah, because he still has the headset on.
Still playing video games. Let's do this.
Shall we get started? And a jawjacking punch.
Think he's gonna buy it?
Well, it's missing a fuel tank or two, but I think it's legit.
Hey man, what's that for?
See that monkey?
You're going to the moon!
What do you mean I'm going to the moon?
Cause we needed Irvin to go to the moon.
Just send Eric.
No, the moon needs a real American. Do I look like a real American? No, because you're the man for the job.
America needs me? What do I need to do?
You need to suit up. There is a rock ship out on the lawn waiting for you.
Alright, I guess I'll be back.
Irvin Power.
Hail.
You ready?
Definitely.
Okay.
Alright, man. We're almost there.
Is Dave sleeping or something?
Alright, then.
This is to you, America, and your life's portion of foods.
One small step for man, one giant step for Dave Irvin.
Wait, that's strange. The gravity seems to be the same.
This looks familiar.
General Store!
Wait, they lied to me!
Wait, I knew this wasn't the moon!
Hey, you lied to me!
Hey Sean, did you hear something?
Huh?